a member of the last three state basketball championships, named Most Valuable Player last year. He's won back-to-back Mr. Basketball Awards and three-time Region Player of the Year, three-time All-State, and now a McDonald's All-American.
He has no weaknesses. He's everybody raves about his shooting and ball handling. I think he's a better passer than he is a shooter or ball handler. And they always talk about he's the best shooting guard, point guard in the country. I think he's the best passer I've seen.
My mom told me during this process to follow my heart. And that's why I decided to stay home and go to Vanderbilt University.
And I'm thrilled for Nashville because this is a future NBA player, and he's a better kid than he is player.
In Nashville, it was really supportive about the whole recruiting process. And then just being home, I mean, it's really cool.
He would love to give the city something to cheer about because, you know, they deserve it.
Everybody's always saying good, positive things. You know, they'll come up to him, shake his hand, and it's been really, really good.
It's pretty crazy, just having all that support around you. Just want to get wins. The city there, they really need like somebody that can bring excitement. And the city's just ready to blow. I think it's going to blow when we start getting more wins, make it to the tournament, and hopefully win a national championship. My dad, he worked like somewhere out, like in the country. And I used to wait on him to get home, and like I had a Fisher Price go. So I used to call him like in the midday. I was like, what time is practice today?
Couldn't wait for him to get home. Yeah. And he'd run back and forth. He'd take the ball and dunk it. And you know, just, I can see that all the time.
He'd be in his onesies, headband on. I'm throwing him bounce passes. He's finishing layups, shoot fall away, jump shots. And I mean, he was two maybe?
Yeah.
But we knew that to give him a fighting chance, we would probably have to relocate.
Yeah.
Gary's really nice people. It's home, but like I said, tough place to grow up in, and
That was a big move for me. I mean, leaving all my friends when I was in middle school, living in the city, coming to the country, come from public school to private school, the culture change.
Everybody around you is black, and then you find yourself in a predominantly all-white situation. And, you know, we all like to think that it doesn't matter, but it you know, can we talk? Yeah, it's real. You know, you learn a lot about yourself when you have to bear down and get it done. So, yeah.
But I think I, like, became more of a man when we moved out here. I became more mature. It's really been, like, a really good move for me and my family. And, man, I'm really glad that we made it.
Darius Garland from Redwood Academy.
Obviously, you won championship number 4 a couple days ago. Mr. Basketball number 3.
It's really a blessing. I just want to thank my teammates, Coach Hebe, for everything he put us through. I mean, the 4 state championship, that really meant a lot to us. Yeah. I mean, this is really cool, too.
Where are you going to school?
Basketball and smart.
Hey, there's some great kids coming to Vanderbilt.
I'm trying to change the culture at Vanderbilt. Everybody knows it's an academic school, but they only think about baseball when it's about, like, athletics. We're trying to change the culture for basketball.